Wait, what song?
All Along the Watchtower. This is the only Hendrix song.
I can't even hear it. We should turn.
Well, we can't hear it, but they can. Update.
Hello?
Yeah, you're on the air.
Yes. I love Lakers a lot.
Lakers suck.
Yeah, I want to know if maybe you guys can perform sexual acts.
No.
Oh. This
is that same girl from 2 weeks ago.
She's fun. Yes,
She's crazy. Oh, what are you gonna do, Marco?
I'll give it to her.
I gotta practice so we can't beat me anymore.
Oh, you don't. Oh, what does it say? It's six?
It's a six.
Oh, dang. Oh, double sixes. I get to roll again.
Can you break this after this?
Double fours. I get to roll again. Oh, oh, Jumanji action. Six. What is the other one?
It's a six.
Yeah.
I get to roll again.
Yeah, now I have a question.
I thought so
was
dice.
Jimi Hendrix a man, or was that the band?
Hey, let me talk. Hey, Brent. Brent, you should call in. I'll text it to you.
All right,
here's Nick.
Hey, dude.
Come on, man. What an asshole. You're an Obama man. Obama did the rails off his dog's back.
I forgot.
Don't talk about
we should watch the audio of him calling Tommy Electric Jackson.
Damn, this is a pro dice holding.
Taylor Swift calling Wilson an asshole.
I know, right? It's mine. I'm gonna show it to Lee, and he was gonna be like, "Dog, I'll play you dice for it." Update. Update.
Did you guys know that the medulla oblongata controls autonomic functions such as blood pressure and breathing?
Blood pressure? That's what I used to get.
Oh yeah, we medulla oblongata. That's what you have to kill to kill a zombie.
Yeah, suck my dick.
Whoa! Update.
Do you like black dick?
No. Update.
Oh, what? Man, what's up, Update?
That's right.
Yo, Update. Yeah, this guy's saying hi to us.
Man, this guy.
Oh, hey, Brad. Oh, I didn't even notice it was you. Yo, what's up, dude?
What up? What's going on, man?
Dude, so did you have fun at that, did you have fun at the comedy thing or whatever?
Yeah, what's it called? Those dudes are pretty funny. That was it. Raimundo, Alex Raimundo. What's his name?
Alex Raimundo.
Alex Raimundo, yeah, I got it right.
That's what
he said. That dude was legit.
Dude, did you finish your homework?
What?
Did you finish your homework?
Man, I'm just getting started.
Seriously?
I go to church.
What do you think this is? I just come home and I'm like a fucking,
excuse me?
I'm like a ducking, like, machine and stuff.
Well, dude, do you want to chill later?
What?
Do you want to chill later tonight?
I'm down.
All right, I'll call you.
What's up with your house?
Well, people are at my house playing Mario Party, and my sister and her friends.
Who is that? Let's bring over.
And my mom's
the thing
there,
is, because, like, if we're going to chill, we can't chill here, because my mom's asleep.
Oh, she's sick?
No, she's already asleep.
Oh, okay, yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, my mom's going to be sleeping, too. All right, well, I'll call you.
All right, then. Well, what's this episode update about?
It's about Jimi Hendrix, mostly, and trophies, and Kyle Ward.
Oh, Kyle Ward. Why is he on?
Yeah. Key Day Project is in the building right now. Dylan did not want to share Key Day Project on the air. We were like, let's play Key Day Project. And Dylan was like, nah.
We can play Dancy Dance.
It's not going to happen.
Nah, put that ish on.
Dude, we're going to play it right after Jimi Hendrix
we'll
is done.
We'll play Dancy Dance.
Is there any songs
man, play
we can
it right now.
I like the
Dancy
song.
Dance.
Yeah, we can't play Deader. We can't play Midget Sex. We can't play.
Fucking, what is this?
Hey, Brad!
Midget
calm
sex
down.
Is impeccable.
Yeah. That's
give
what I just
tingle the walls I saw.
Fills my life, so my life is full.
And none of that other
bull.
Dude, it's like my favorite song.
That's Lee's favorite song, too.
No, I think you like the baby vagina song.
Paralyzed Patrick. Dude,
yeah.
Brent, I must have to say, Brent, Nick made you laugh harder than I've heard you ever laugh before that one day where he's like, I'm dusty.
Yeah, he was all like, I'm dusty.
No, but like, you laughed like, you were like, you were just like, you were going crazy.
Yeah, that was a horrible impression. I wish I could recreate that.
Yeah,
never mind. That's, man, they always say, think about what you wish for.
Think about what I wish for?
Yeah.
What?
Anyways.
What?
Man, never mind. This is a serious business, man.
What is? Your homework?
Man, all this about my situation is serious business.
What situation?
I'm just kidding. Anyways, yeah. No, homework is serious business, bro. I'm gonna get back to that.
All right, have fun, Breezy.
All right, then. Peace out, Pete.
Oh, he hung up. Man, he hates you, Nick. Update.
Hey, you look like you suck good dick.
Whoa! Update.
Blackhawk.
Whoa! Update.
Hey, you guys look like a bunch of.
Hate you. He was like, hey, you guys look like a bunch of. And I cut him off. He didn't get to say it. What? Alright, I think it's time to watch a certain movie called Tarek, Great Steering American Man. Damn, Nick.
I like this movie. This movie is a keeper.
Pause it, yeah. All right, everybody.
Is it all the buzz in Tucson High? What are all the bees saying about my part?
You want to film that portrait today?
Here at my
my daughter Disney's boyfriend's house. I don't like him that much.